Well, let's move on to our next age range, the preteen. We received an email from fretful mother Elizabeth in Allenwood, New Jersey, and she writes, "Dear doctors, this is kind of embarrassing for me, and I'm sure for my 12-year-old son as well. Lately, when I do his laundry or change his sheets, I've been starting to notice that the items are very soiled. I think he's having wet dreams. How do I talk to him about this? And oh, brother, how do you talk to a son who's having wet dreams about what's going on?"
Well, pretty much the same way you're also going to talk to a daughter. Around 10 or 14, you know, all those puberty changes are happening to both of them. I mean, girls are starting to have periods, breasts, as well as boys starting to have wet dreams. The biggest thing is not to be embarrassed about it, to just talk about it as this is a, you know, a passageway into adulthood, and you want them to feel positive about it.
Absolutely. And I think the piece here is that you want to be respectful and respectful of their privacy as well. So by getting that conversation before the event, you've prepared for the event, and it doesn't have to be an emergency or awkward. And in this case, you identify a ritual. You talk about the body. And it's just part of nature.
So basically, it sounds to me like what we're talking about is a progression. As your child gets older, be open, be honest, communicate with them. It's so very important. Thank you, Dr. Cherban. His book is called How to Talk with Your Kids About Sex. And good luck to all you parents out there with those awkward sex questions.